There are probably tons of videos about how to compress the piston on a rear brake disc brake caliper on YouTube, but there's never too many because it's always good to learn this. If you want to do this yourself, you can go to AutoZone or some other parts or auto parts place, and you can rent one of these tools. They'll give you the money back once you return the tool, and you'll need this to compress that piston by rotating and compressing at the same time.